We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that Seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Hey everyone, how y'all doing? As you can see, doing more God of War. I hope you're all doing good. And I'd like to say I truly do appreciate you all checking out my videos. And I truly do appreciate it for my subscribers. And for you all non-subscribers, if you want to see more of my videos, why not hit subscribe button, see what we got planned next.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right.
The witch is right.
Come, let us finish this.
Pushing the button. I pushed the button.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnhan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Indeed. Finish, diarrhea! You bad, bad diarrhea. Or no, yeah, diarrhea.
That's the one on the door to Yonani to accept. Giants did come here. I remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
Yeah, there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
Those giants need to test us. Test our courage.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Please, please light it.
That helps, right?
Yeah, that helps. Helps enough.
Guess we have to go down and go up.
Yeah.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Ultraphone. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of
them. Oh, goody. We got enemies to kill. Behaving like a good, like a good little man.
This is a lot of bodies.
Sass.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stay dead.
Indeed.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Let's give this a spin, shall we?
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh, I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Hmm.
find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Oh, well, we'll get rid of those things. Don't you worry, Charlie. Sticks happen. Play with the mistake. Everybody makes mistakes.
Good! Keep it up!
Bobby, we're on fire!
I see it. Yep, it was us. Do you mind lighting this? Yeah! Awesome. Out of the way.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Indeed.
Traps.
Indeed.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
You can get this, boy.
Okay?
Of course.
Never better. Cuts. Mind lighting the way, though?
Yes!
Brother! Think, Carol.
I can move it.
It moved! And we're stuck. Parts will attach the...
I see that.
Indeed.
There.
More.
Let's go!
Yeah.
That's it!
Okay. Let's go, kiddo.
There's something special about them. I can feel it.
There could be something special about them.
It's working!
There we go. Come on, boy. Onwards and movers. You can help out? No. Okay. get the treasure while we can. Treasure.
Well, that looks heavy.
Don't you worry, I'll get this.
No way.
Yeah, wait. It's heavy. Very heavy. Let's try out your strength, kiddo.
We did it! I think we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
It just might. Let's find out. Come on, kiddo.
Ready yourself!
Hey, there, guy.
Goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Indeed.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be.
We'll take care
Focus
of it.
On what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
We'll be facing a dragon soon. What other people say, rebound.
Not the top, but we're closer.
Yeah. Closer.
Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Another mining lead. It may not be as long a way up as we thought.
We'll get there. Face that wave, or dragon. Whatever you're gonna call it.
Did it.
Yep.
too heavy?
Maybe.
What do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
We'll have quite the view.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Oh yeah, being stuff on fun to be cautious.
Here we go! Can you get it free?
Wait, what? Be aware of your surroundings, that's what I was thinking. Be aware of your surroundings. But also be cautious of your surroundings too, I guess. You know, you never know what's on the other side, around the other corner.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Just
definitely.
Jump and see.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
All we gotta do is just look up and see how much.
Ready yourself, boy!
Give me a year.
I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
because now we're going to have a dragon.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Go on yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Intense.
Damn you, Dwagon.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
A little bomb. A little glass bomb, because kaboom.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible!
Yeah, that is quite something, huh?
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left?
Who knows?
Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes.
Find out soon enough, boy. But no, I doubt that's the reason why the giants left. Giants left because of Odin.
Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Probably the elf.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Hey, Oakley! Over here!
Yeah, over here.
Thank you.
Do I take skin as a dragon? Do I take skin? Do I need a little bit of salt? Salt on me? Maybe it tastes a little better. For seasoning. Thank you.
plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Open up.
Did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks. But he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No, 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 no. Wait, 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 wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed.
Good job, kiddo.
Figured it out on your own then.
All right, guys. If you want to see more of my videos, make sure you hit that big old subscribe button and keep updates on my videos. Hit that bell button. Till then, everyone. See you all later.
Yep.